With the economy continuing to take a hit, the latest report from Calgary Economic Development shows Calgary's unemployment rate has decreased to 10.4%, crediting the lower rate to fewer Calgarians looking for work. The report also says the city saw a loss of 1,000 jobs in December, following five consecutive months of job increases. But researcher Court Ellingson says at least one industry is on the upswing.
Tech sector companies in Calgary able to secure venture capital funding or, you know, private equity funding or raising funding in the market. And, you know, we're seeing growth in this area even through COVID. And so we can definitely see, you know, areas of growth and opportunity in Calgary's economy.
Ellingson says at the height of the first wave of COVID-19, Calgary's unemployment rate was at 15.6%. He adds we could start seeing a bit of a rebound when COVID vaccines are more available.
Maybe not in the first, you know, 1, 2, 3 months, but as we move through the second quarter and the third quarter of 2021.
While the construction industry did see a big hit in 2020, the BMO expansion and other projects will help boost jobs in 2021. In Calgary, Jackie Perez, City News.